something bad news for all the Indian female fans of Hugh Jackman. Wondering what? Well, if reports are to be believed true, then Hugh Jackman's nude bum shot in the 7th installment of X-Men, titled as X-Men Days of Future Past, has been removed for all the Indian viewers. The film has been certified with UA certificate, and the Chief Executive Officer of Central Board of Film Certification confirmed the news that the shot has been removed from the film. Well, many do not agree with the censor's decision to chop off the scene. For instance, producer media guru Pritesh Nandi says that Indian adults are mature enough to see any film. Meanwhile, activist columnist Pooja Bedi sees the Talibanization of sexual mores in Indian films as a sign of censorial hypocrisy. She further reasons out that perhaps the censors are afraid that Hugh's bare butt will start a trend of men being raped. Seems like industry walas are quite upset with this decision. What about you guys? Do post your views in the comments section below.